just looks like a real kind of, like you say, atmosphere is the best way to describe it. I can feel a real buzz in the city, and yeah, I can't wait to experience that on Sunday.
It's beautiful, it's hard, the hills are relentless, the wind is relentless. It's going to be a wonderfully hard day.
Pour le vélo?
Pour le vélo, ouais, ça va le faire. Ça va le faire, il y a un peu de vent, mais on va le faire avec. Là.
It's a good thing that there's so much variety on the bike because everyone will have different strengths. Some people are better going uphill, some people are better going downhill. I think it will make it quite a time trial type of course where you're on your own and you just work hard and focus on what you're doing, and I like those kind of races.
I know the crowds and I know the finish line, so I know what I'm working for. So much pressure on me, I had to run for my life, and I'm so happy I made it in the finish line, and I really love Aix-en-Provence and the people here, and I'm very happy the sun is shining today.